All right, then, it's settled. Henceforth, the messages that go back in time will be referred to as D-mail. What are you doing? Huh? Oh my god!
What did you send her?
I sent her a D-mail.
Call the cops.